In my statement last evening, I provided a detailed and comprehensive response to each of the five demands raised in society over this legislative amendment exercise.